Hi, I'm Itamar, and I'm in the first Israel district with Leah and Roy from Steampunk 1577. Leah, explain me a bit about your elevator.
Okay, so our elevator, you can see the side elevator. And by that, I mean that the driver can go 180 degrees to each side. And that makes the cycle time much, much shorter. So it's very easy to the driver to control the system. We have a lot of sensors here, so you can see where the ball is or where the hatch panel is.
Okay, Roy, explain me a bit about your climber.
All right, so in our climber, we've got pretty much a two front sort of like mechanical pistons and two in the back, driven by a chain and motors in the bottom. All right, the front ones are a little bit shorter, and then once we reach right around this point, they will fall forward just like that, allowing us to drive forward and raise these up. After we raise those up, drive all the way forward, raise these as well, and finish our climb.
Okay, excellent. So I understand your team also does a project with some sort of a low-cost motorized wheelchair.
Yeah, in the last few years, we kind of designed and made a kit of that can make any standard wheelchair that to an electric wheelchair. The kit uses a lot of 3D prints from a 3D printer, and part of the kit of parts that you get every year, like the window motor or the 4-inch wheels. You also use the battery from the game, and what it does, it's really low cost. It's about 85% less than a standard wheelchair cost, and every team can do it yourself. We have our guide, assembly guide in our site. You can find it in steampunk1577.org.
Okay, thank you very much. Good luck at the competitions.
We need your help to keep fun, loud, live, and independent. Help us by visiting our Patreon to pledge your support at patreon.com/firstupdatesnow. You can also support fun live on Twitch for a few bucks a month or by linking your Prime account for free and clicking subscribe. Thank you to all of our co-executive producers keeping fun loud, live, and independent.